shatters underneath the still of trees. The wind, a glitter of warm against goosebumps' shoulders. A pale moth dancing through the weeds as the crickets, half-hearted, recounted their regrets. The clouds parted to streak the moon against your skin. As if there is anything left to remember besides this, besides the sound of the blues coming up from the dark house across the street, the city lights staring through windows at our madness, laughter shaking the and our voices stumbling against each other as we made our way through the wet, warm, dark streets.
Shaking the-